and welcome to Tasmania Vibes. This video is for lazy yoga. It's fun, it's simple, and it's fairly easy, so we will be holding them for a couple of minutes. Always remember to come out of the pose whenever you need to, never push yourself, and if you can't hold it, you can't hold it. We will work on it. So let's just enjoy it, have some fun, and let's go. Exhale as you fold both of your legs, keeping your hips on heels. Toes pointing out, big toes touching. Sit in the pit formed by your parted heels. Keep your head, neck and spine in line. Place your palms facing up or on your thighs. Sitting comfortably on the floor, cross your legs, pulling your shoulder blades down your back and away from your ears. Place both of your hands on your knees. Thank you.
place your left hand a couple of inches away from you and lift your right arm up and exhale as you slowly bend to the side. Place your right hand a couple of inches away from you. Bring your left arm up and exhale as you slowly bend to the side. Staying in the cross-legged position, place your right hand on your left knee and your left hand on the floor behind you. Exhaling as you gently twist your chest and your head to the left. Thank you. placing your left hand on your right knee and your right hand on the floor behind you. Exhale as you gently twist your chest and your head to the right. Begin seated with your legs extended forwards. Bring your hands alongside your hips and straighten out your arms. Flex your ankles, drawing your toes back, and extend your sternum away from the navel and broaden out your collarbone. Press in your palms onto the floor. Begin laying flat on the floor with your legs extended in front of you on the mat. Bend your knees and draw your heels in towards your pelvis. Press the soles of your feet together and let your knees drop open both sides. Relax your lower body and lengthen your tailbone towards your heels. Thank you. staying on the floor, keeping your right leg straight. Exhale as you cross your left knee over your midline to the floor. Opening out your left arm, keeping it in line with your shoulders, resting your right hand on your knee. Staying on the floor, keeping your left leg straight. Exhale as you cross your right knee over your midline to the floor. You can tuck your right foot behind your left knee if you want to. Opening out your right arm, keeping it in line with your shoulders, resting your left hand on your knee. Turn your head to the right and place your gaze to your right fingertips. starting in corpse pose, walk your arms to the left side, creating your upper body to bend. Once your upper body is as far as it can bend, make sure both shoulders stay grounded. Next, walk your lower body to the left and cross over your right leg for a deeper stretch, keeping your hips leveled. This is also known as the banana pose. Start by walking your upper body to the right, creating it to bend. Make sure both shoulders stay grounded. Then walk your lower body to the right again, crossing over your left leg for a deeper stretch, keeping your hips leveled. Laying in a space around the wall, shimmy your hips as close to the wall as possible. Walk your feet up into an L-shaped position. Place your hands under your head or by your side. Focus your breaths, taking deep slow inhales through your nose and slow exhales through your nose. Lay on your back, exhaling, bending your knees into your belly. Inhale, gripping your feet with each hand, positioning the ankle over the knee. Gently pull your hands down to create a resistance. Laying flat on your back, bringing your legs to the outer edges of your mat, place your arms by your side with your palms facing up. Close your eyes and just relax your whole entire body, feeling all the work that you've just done.
Thank you for watching and joining in. Please come back next time for the next video.